Weather Service in Norman has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for Love County in southern Oklahoma, southern Carter County in southern Oklahoma, until 9:30 p.m. Central Daylight Time. At 8:26 p.m. Central Daylight Time, two severe thunderstorms were located 7 miles southwest of Wilson and 7 miles west of Lake Murray.
Over 25 miles per hour. Hazard, 60 miles per hour in gusts and half-dollar size hail. Source, radar indicated. Impact, hail damage to vehicles is expected. Expect wind damage to roofs, siding, and trees. Locations impacted include Ardmore, Marietta, Lone Grove, Wilson, Overbrook, Rivetom, Lake Murray, Burnaville, and Courtney. This includes Interstate 35 between mile markers 8 and 30. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. Large hail and damaging winds and continuous cloud-to-ground lightning is occurring with this storm. Move indoors immediately. Lightning is one of nature's leading killers. Remember, if you can hear thunder, you are close enough to be struck by lightning. The current time.